God bless, love you.
And I reminded him that it's unacceptable.